Is that a cauldron? It looks like it's underwater. And heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, should be able to find data to override new machines. It'll be hard to sneak into that cauldron without being seen. Might want to take care of these machines first. Find it underwater. I'd have to sneak past it. This kelp might give me some cover. Looks like I can swim down from here. Snap balls a lot better when they can't reach me. These blades. They're creating currents in the water. And get those machine overrides. I could try to climb up that ledge, but I can't reach it from here. Should be able to climb up now. Kind of rail over there. Doesn't look like I can reach it from the water, though. Incoming! Well, son. Now, back to finding a way out of here. I need to get this crate to the water. It's moving the crate. I just need to jump to that rail when the time is right. There we go! Catch a ride, I guess. There's the core. Now I just have to get to it. Maybe I can climb to the platform. Looks like I can climb up this way. This looks like some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Can't reach the core from here. I'll have to keep going and hope there's another path to it. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. The question is, pump for what? use them to climb up. Just have to turn them on. I just need to move further into the cauldron. Finding the way back up the way. This is quicker than climbing. Must be pumping it in. At this rate, I'll be able to swim my way to those overrides. If I can find my way back to the core. That's the spot. Should be able to climb up now. The water stopped. That tunnel looks like it leads out of here. But how to reach it. I need to find something that'll help me get to that rail. Don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get into that rail. I can lower the water level with this. It'll help me with my crate problem. That should do it. Now I need to raise the water level. I need to raise the water level again. Use the crate to climb up to that tunnel. Nothing. Should be able to use that crate to climb out of here now. Oh, looks like they called for backup. Find a way back to the core. Found a way out, but there's no way to reach it. Another crate, just what I need. This would work if I was further back. That's it. I can climb up from here. Jump on those metal carriers from here. Oh, that's a door. The core must be getting ready to release it. I need to get to the core, fast. I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Look! That thing's not gonna let me get anywhere near the core. I need to lower the water level again. I'll at least give me a fighting chance. Than before. It's the only way to lower the water in here. I saw that note before. Maybe it can help me out.
Nodes in this area should help me lower the water level. It's the only way I'm gonna get rid of that machine. I should help. Here. Time to get those overrides. These machine overrides should come in handy. Restore some of these overrides. Cauldron doors. They should leave me outside.
This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.
Thank you.